shattered windows on a roadside. This is what's left of the moment gunmen opened fire on an SUV on a stretch of highway between Kefi and Badi. The occupants included a security detail and his principal, former Chief of Defense Staff Air Chief Marshal Alex Badi. The Air Force announced his death shortly after. Badi is the latest high-profile death to hit the military this year. His death is also raising attention on a spate of crime on the highway. Residents in Gitata say the wave of kidnapping, killings, and robbery of commuters along the stretch of highway has been rolling for several years. Random travelers have been the targets. It has only taken a high-profile casualty to come into focus.
About last year, things like this happened. Even market people coming down from Panda that day, they kidnapped them over there. Where this incident happened. This one recently, let me tell you, we don't know what to do because even at times they come out 3 times.
In a day?
In a day. We thank God because of these soldiers, people that they are in this. To do here. Yes. And these people. Because these people did, but when there's no security here, they 6 o'clock or 6:30 in the morning, they do come out.
When I meet them, one of them has half full uniform of soldier, and the rest are wearing, one we wear shirt, one we wear trousers, all these ones. But one, complete trousers, complete dressing of soldiers.
Drivers plying the highway between Kefi and Gitata have helped reconstruct how gunmen operate, taking up position on the ground on the roadside and then opening fire even before their target vehicle gets into the line of fire. Drivers and passengers get scared. No one is sure where the gunshots are coming from. They stop in panic, then the operation begins. Badi was attacked while returning from his farm. Idris Musa, a driver who plies the route, was on the road at the same time and witnessed the shooting from the opposite direction. He heard at least 10 gunshots. It is uncertain which side got off more shots, but sources have since said Bade's security detail engaged the attackers in a gunfight that lasted minutes. The attack happened between 2 military checkpoints. Residents said it ended and the gunmen left even before information got to the nearest security point at Gitata. A deployment there got to the scene, recovered a wounded man, a man shot dead, and a bullet-shattered Tundra. Only by morning did witnesses to the shooting realize the victim was a former defense chief, Badi. Blood staining in between the seats supports witness accounts that rescuers lifted out a man shot in the left side, Badi himself. A detachment of troops has been on the road all day. It signals the security challenge that Gitata poses for travelers, and the target is anybody.